What's your address on this?
So I got his wife to give me the address instead of him, and I got his wife to give me her cell phone number. So I feel confident that if for some reason he does not contact the court, that I can find him later on and take him to the judge. But this is for he's not having a fishing license, okay? The stuff in grades, just warnings. He's going to get a warning for not having any ID. Anything that requires you to have a license in Texas, not a license, fishing license, you got to ask me about the ID, okay? Need to sign by the X, it's not a big deal. I decided to go fishing one day, you might have one day lost with like $11. Alrighty, I'm gonna get out of y'all's hair and see if the truck warmed up and get her going off.
Alright.
Okay, y'all be careful and go there today. If the man would have stayed there and kept on fishing or just told y'all to have a license, he wouldn't have to go through near the problem for him to be running down the trail trying to catch up to him, trying to figure out who he is. We could have handled it a lot easier, a lot simpler, a lot quicker.
So y'all each caught two?
Y'all should caught three, I caught one.
What's gonna happen is y'all are both gonna be receiving a citation for over the daily bag.
Are you gonna take the two extra?
Yes, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna take them. Thank you. We have the outdoor manuals in place so people can know, you know, what the daily bag is.